Been a busy boy right at back, and he's been competing, judging, organising sheep out the back. And once again, we do really want to thank the Mudford family and the Parkdale SRS done for everything they've done for us here this year at the 2015 Dubbo Show. We're well underway now. I think they've got two sheep each this year there, Dave. Two sheep each for our six novices. These are the people just starting out into our industry. All of them have been through various training programs around. Leo Hooper up here on stand number one. He's from the Merriman School out of Brawarrina. Being run by the Bateman family. Laurie Bateman's brought a great team of these young people down. They spent 16 weeks out there, not even seen a sheep or handle a sheep before they get there. And they leave there shearing well over 100 sheep a day. They've only been up at the school for a little while now. It's a great testimony to the training that they are receiving up there. See Lake Leo in the final here today.
So any mentors, we encourage you to go up there and just walk along with them. That's what it's all about, like you said, getting behind these young guys, the foundation. And isn't it good to see a bit of girl power there too, Jim? 50-50 split on the gender. The three girls working away on stands 2, 5 and 6.
First to drop down on the block player is Leo Hooper on stand number 1. But working the front shoulder, doing a pirouette to drop onto the long blow, we've got Judith on 2 and Tammy way down there on stand number 6. Up and over the head goes Lee on stand number 1, Judith on 2 is over the head as well as Danny on stand number 3. But Tammy Mudford down on stand number 6, working her way down towards the point of the shoulder. But just with his nose in front of still Leo Hooper on stand number 1, but Judith has put the pressure on. Have a look at this girl come down the last side. Great big long sweeping blow, she's not rushing it. Slow as it goes, the quickest way around a sheep and she's found it. Right down there on the skin, polishing this sheep as she goes. Who's going to be the first to pull out again? Judith hits the ropes. She's back into the pen. Leo swung her heels. The door opens outwards. That's a bit of a catch for some of our novice shearers. The door does only swing one way. Danny eased into the pen there on stand number 3. Tammy Lumpsix is in the pen as well. We've got the Ninja Warrior. He's down there on stand number 4. They say it's a, I think they call it a man bun on top of his head, but it looks a bit like a samurai warrior. Sammy DeRoy shearing away on stand number 5 all the way from Canada. He's only shorn a first merino sheep. Was only 6 or 8 weeks ago at the shearing school down at Steam Plains in Canargo, run by Mr. Brian Sullivan. Tammy Mudford, she's been one of the attendees at the improver schools out at the Parkdale Stud all this week, and you can see it's done her the world of good to shear a beautiful sheep there down on the long road and just shearing along absolutely beautifully. Two sheep each for our novice finalists. Judith's working that long way nicely. Danny's working his way up the neck.
What number of sheep? Well, with Tammy up there. Tammy Mudford on stand number 6.
And our samurai warrior Patrick down there on stand number 4. He's got a beautiful position on that sheep. Got the sheep up nice and high. Created a beautiful shape. To run beautiful big full blows on the long blow section of the sheep. Who will be first off? Judith looks to say she's got a nose in front. That's a great cheer by the young lady on stand number 2. Give her a big hand, folks. They are just starting out of their industry. Been shearing less than 12 months and shorn less than 5,000 sheep. They really are the novices of our industry. And it's great to see we've got three young ladies up there holding their own. First to off was Judith on stand 2, Tammy on stand 6, second shearer off. Leo shearing along well up here. number one. And the upstairs three coming down the last side. That is Patrick. Taking the boy, our Canadian. He's down there. Working the front shoulder. Coming up the next section of the sweep once more. First line, Sammy has made it through to a final. Now he had a very short career. I'm sure we'll be hearing a lot more about Sammy in the future.
Oh, won't we want this? Is the All-Stars, ladies and gentlemen, the top six of our 24 novices. We want to hear you cheer. We want to hear you get a little bit angry out there as we move up the grades now. We've only got three more finals and then we're into two circuit finals and the presentation will be on us all over. Only two more competitors to go. Patrick, he'll be a couple more blows. There he goes. Back in for sheep number two.
Now into the finals, sure, where's the marshalling area? They are Aidan Watson, Dylan Wilson, Brad Baker, Paul Robertson, Richie Foster, Adam Walters. They will be the intermediate finalists. They are coming up very, very shortly. Patrick has his second sheep out on the board now. While we watch Patrick and Sammy go through the motions up there, we would like to thank all the sponsors involved in bringing to you the 2015 Dubbo Show. Our major sponsors are Australian Oil Innovations, Fletcher International Imports Export, Prime Super, Parkdale SRS Merino Stock, Lister Shearing Stock Owners, Heiniger Australia, Shearing Supplies New South Wales, Don Chad and Blue Shearing. They are the major sponsors of the event, but we have a lot of other sponsors that put their hand in their pocket as well. Thank you, New South Wales, Wood Plastic Dubbo, Insidious Shearing.